Pray for us, dear Frumentius, that we may also bloom where we are planted. You were just a young boy in a strange and pagan land, but you made the best of the situation and brought truth and life to that desolate land and lost people. We pray for your intercession that we may bring the light of Christ with us wherever we go in the hope of inspiring others to follow him. In his name we pray. Amen.